Yeah, I don't know what this game is, but apparently you dance. So cue the intro. Here and today, there's this weird game I found. I can't really remember the name, but from what it looks like you dance and get points and do things, and you gotta stand still for points, and then you can get dance moves. Okay, man, I don't know. It says I can change the speed or something, but I really don't know what this game is. I guess you kind of walk around dancing or something, and the more you dance, the faster you get, or the bigger you get, or something like that. I have no idea, but I guess you can get like sticks. I don't know how you tell how many points you have or anything. It's just all hidden. I don't know, I just find this and you get stuff. Apparently you walk around and get points, but oh wait, the points are up here. I have 8 points. Dang, I'm rich in points. I guess you walk around, and as you walk, the screen gets really shaky and makes you sick and what makes you want to throw up. Watch, you can make like this epic movie. There's, you know what? You know what? I'm gonna, you know what? Make a music video at the end of this. All right, that would be pretty funny. But I guess you got these weird stone guys dancing in front of a giant statue. Oh, hey, there's me. Yo. Right here. Yeah. Ah, no, I can't fit in it. But I guess you get your own statues. And I guess that guy lined up with his own. I don't know. Why do I have my own statue? I have completely no idea. I guess everyone gets their own statue. Make it feel nice. Does it copy your moves or something like that? I have no idea. No, it doesn't. But, you know what? There's nothing really to say about this game. You dance, run around and do stuff. Nothing much. And there's leaderboards. So, and there's music. So if you like this video, back flipping that like button, front flipping that subscribe button, and I'll see you guys later. Peace, and here's the music video. Thank you.